So, how are you doing?
What's this, genuine concern? No asking if my breast feels swollen or if it's a heavy flow day?
I know. I was dismissive before, and I want to apologize. I read the pamphlet, and it actually made sense. Becoming a new dad at your age can be pretty scary. I mean, just looking at that little girl and knowing you might not be around for her wedding.
Is this supposed to be helping me?
I'm saying it's real. And I get it. And now, in order to demonstrate that I'm a loving and caring wife, I have two options. One, we can have a long, sensitive conversation about your feelings. Or option two,
as much as I like option two, I think tonight I want to talk.
You got it.